Tonight we're going to be practicing following the light with your eyes. I will do a couple of tests at first to see how your eyes are doing, and then we will also lead into some following the light with the candle after we do our flashlight. That way we can continue to measure how strong your eyes are and also practice falling into a deeply restful sleep. Let's just go ahead and start. I'm going to have you follow this light right here. And our very first thing is you literally just keep your eyes on the light as I move it. Very good. Now what we're going to do is I'm going to have you keep your eyes on my nose right here, and then I want you to let me know when you see the light enter your vision, okay? Good. Good. Yes. Very good. Now, this time, I'm going to be moving the light again. I also want you to keep your eyes on my nose right here, and don't follow the light, okay? And just paying attention to your eyes, your dilation, and just keep your eyes right here on my nose. Eyes are definitely functioning just fine, which is good. Now I'm going to light a couple of candles. We'll start with just one, and we will perform similar exercises. So go ahead and start by following the candlelight with your eyes. Alright, now as you are performing this exercise, I'm going to have you perform one additional task. I want you to call up something that is causing you stress right now, something that is causing you anxiety. It could be a negative thought that you have about your day, about yourself, about someone else, about the past. Just think of one of these thoughts and pull it to the front of your mind. As an example, you may be having the thought, I didn't did not do as much as I could have at work today. I feel overwhelmed. I feel like a slacker. Any of those thoughts could be coming to mind. Now you are going to take that thought and reverse it. Turn it into a positive statement. So if you were thinking, I feel overwhelmed, I now want you to think, I feel energetic, I feel calm, I have plenty of energy, I have all the mental and physical and spiritual resources that I need to get my work done and to carry me throughout the day. Those are just example statements. You pick a statement that feels good to you and repeat that in your mind as you follow the light of this candle with your eyes. Repeat your positive statement in the present. I am, I have, I feel. Continue to follow the light. Continue to repeat your positive statement until you feel it beginning to become part of you, and you feel that positive statement replacing any of those negative thoughts or negative energies that are plaguing your mind. You are now healing and releasing that negativity and replacing it. Good. Now continue to repeat that statement, and instead of following the light with your eyes, I want you now to focus on my nose, focus on my face, keep your gaze there. I will continue to move this candle as you continue to repeat this positive phrase in your mind. You to take a deep breath. As you watch this candle, you might put your hands out around the flame to warm your hands. You can feel this warmth filling your palms and spreading throughout your body. This warmth relaxes every muscle within your body. As it does, you feel your mind and heart beginning to open and heal and release that negativity and make room and space for positivity and growth and healing. As you warm your hands by this flame, I'm going to repeat some additional positive affirmations to teach your subconscious that you are safe and healing, that you are worthy and loved, and that way you can continue to heal, not just now, but also as you drift into a peaceful sleep. Repeat these affirmations in your own mind, as if you already believe them, they are already true, and they continue to be a reality for you in your life. I am worthy of all blessings and abundance that flow my way right now. I did everything I needed to today. The most important things got done. There were things that didn't get done. Those things can be addressed at a later date. Some things may never be addressed, and that's okay. In my life, I have the blessing of knowing which things should be addressed first, and which things can be left undone, and I feel at peace with what has been done and what is left undone. I feel at peace with my growth and development and my imperfections. I feel excited and joyful every time I make mistakes, because I see it as an opportunity for growth and learning. And this growth and learning, positive and powerful and peaceful journey for me. I am excited to welcome each new day and the new journey, the new experiences, and the new joys that it brings. I am so grateful for the wealth of opportunities and abundance that flows into my life right now. I am so blessed with all the things that I need, and with the opportunities that I hope for and desire. I feel so much gratitude for the blessings and the abundance constantly flowing into my life. I am fully capable of making healthy changes and adjustments as I learn new things and have new experiences. I make positive impact in the lives of those around me. I am so grateful for the interactions that I have with those around me, both the positive and the negative, because of the things that I can learn and the things that I can contribute. I am grateful for my ability positively impact the lives of those around me. I am constantly blessed with an understanding of what needs to be done each day pay those who need my help, and I recognize opportunities to help them. I am blessed with unique skills and abilities that help me and those around me. I feel safe and grateful and peaceful now that I get to drift into this restful, healing sleep. And I am grateful that my mind and body are able to heal while I rest. Very good. Now, if you have any additional affirmations that you would like to recite to yourself, especially as you fall asleep, continue to imagine warming your hands around this candle. It's a very powerful way to relax your mind and body and open your subconscious to influence. Then, as you envision your dream future, as you repeat these positive affirmations as if they are happening already in your life right now, creates a powerful impact on your subconscious mind and draws this beautiful future of abundance and all these wonderful blessings into your life, even while you sleep. Thank you for joining me today with this session of meditation and reflection, and I hope you have a peaceful and deeply healing day.